Hello and greetings, pilots. This is Commander Czekov reporting from back home. I had to finish my exploration route earlier than I planned, but I do not regret it. I'm back home with my friends, and in this VidLog, I'm just gonna cache in all the data I gathered along the way. Now, a few notes here. I love that they added an option to sell entire page at a single time. That's very good because it's going to save me some time. And also about the 1.1 update and getting your name tag on the system you first discovered, you actually need to get back and sell the data, and then you're gonna get your flag stick in the system. Sounds quite logical, but it's not really in fair of those real long-term exploration guys who are like going to the other edge of the galaxy and stuff, because people who are doing shorter exploration routes will just do a short route, return home, cash in, and then the long-term guys will not get their flag or their name on the system. Also, I wanted to say that there are many more explorers than me, and there are many more explorers doing so long routes. On the forums, I noticed a guy who was doing 75,000 light years exploration route, and I have to say, it's impressive. It's bloody impressive, and he has all my respect. Well, let's cash in and see what we get.